Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Today, I'm gonna talk about the problem that happened to me. We all know guys, WhatsApp is the cool feature with audio and video call facilities. But suddenly, my audio and video call feature stopped working after updating to iOS 14. What happened is, I was trying to connect my friend but I couldn't connect her. I found a solution for that. I'll say that to you in this video. Let's get started. Solution number 1. Reset network settings. Do you want to know what it will do? It will reset your Wi-Fi network and passwords, APN and VPN settings, cellular settings. So, to do that, launch settings on your iPhone, tap on General. Now scroll down to see the reset option. Then choose Reset Network Settings. Enter the passcode if asked. And again tap Reset Network Settings to confirm the action. That's it. Solution number 2. Turn on local network. Actually, local network sort out the communication issues which we need right now at the moment. So, for that, go to settings. Tap on WhatsApp at the below. Check whether the local network is turned on. If it is turned off, then turn it on. And now check whether the WhatsApp calling issue is solved or not. But guys, both caller and receiver should have their local network turned on to solve this issue. That's it. Solution number 3. Update your WhatsApp. If you have not updated your WhatsApp to the latest version, then update it. For that, open the App Store on your iPhone. Tap on the profile icon on the top right corner of the screen. Scroll down to see the pending updates. See, the WhatsApp is not yet updated. Updating it will solve your problem. So far, I have talked about the solution, but if it is not working, then what's wrong in trying a suggestion? Let me list it out. Suggestion number 1. Make sure the sync data like contacts, camera, microphone, background app refresh and mobile data is turned on. Number 2. Disable and enable the airplane mode. Number 3. Turn on the WhatsApp mobile data or cellular data settings. And the last is the usual suggestion is none other than restarting your iPhone. That's all. So, I have given all the suggestions and solutions that I tried to solve this problem. So, you can also give it a try. Ask your queries in the comments below. Thanks for watching the video. I'll soon come with the next video. Until then, keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com. Ciao guys.